This is Maine's total weather on a Wednesday evening. Scattered clouds out there tonight. Seasonable temperatures falling back into the upper 40s here by morning. Tomorrow turns out to be a partly sunny day, but noticeably warmer. We're headed into the 70s, whereas this afternoon along the coast, we found ourselves only in the 50s. Inland areas did manage to get into the 60s. Weather map tonight showing a little bit of cloudiness associated with a stationary front to our south, but this is going to miss us staying off to the south. We've just got some wispy clouds coming through. In fact, you look out your window, you can see the milky skies out there right now. High pressure to our north and west will ultimately bring us a couple more dry days here between now and the weekend. In fact, here's your hour by hour forecast. Tomorrow during the morning, we've got partly sunny skies. Not a bad day, really, and noticeably warmer. That really is going to be the difference. Clearing skies to the north during the afternoon. In fact, Friday turns out to be a mostly sunny day. Your 8-day forecast does bring rain back in here on the weekend, especially Saturday during the afternoon into the evening. Lingering showers expected on Sunday.